your man tell her, say, see her na your problem. And in reason, I don't get any way to help herself as a little child. You don't get any. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you all for joining. I'm Ebojis TV. Thank you all so much for joining. Just in case you're coming across my channel for the first time, support your girl by hitting on that subscribe button and put up the post notification bell so you go to see many of my monge matter. And as I drop on chakra, you go to pick them up, maka. So like today, darling, my people, I get matter when I carry con, and this will matter. Hey, if you're over syllables, I bet you don't say you get over syllables, cause sit down. If you concern single mother, are you a single mother? Oh yeah, now this matter now for you. If you don't say you be single mother, you don't say we get single mother by choice. We get single mother by talk. We get single mother by chance. We get single mother by mistake. I beg, which position you there for inside your single mother? Oh yeah, na carry joko, carry check, consider make you come here. Tori, waiting another single mother do to her own innocent daughter. Hey God, this matters at the year and that's why I hold my head now. See Jesus, another one don't happen again. Oh God. It's so pathetic. It's so emotional. When I hear this matter, hell God, what it happen? If now you, what did you go do to this little 9 years old daughter? Come here waiting mama out of our own self-centered. He is a take give you picking RIP. Consider me you carry Joko here. Mama take give your daughter RIP. Come here. This woman in question, every day, the daughter was 9 years old because she don't be RIP. So I will use the word she was. She was 9 years old and she come from she raised by only her mother. She don't know her father. Every day and every minute of her life, it has always been hell and agony for that little child. May her perfect soul rest in peace in the bosom. So he said this woman, according to the woman that is the sister who is supposed sister-in-law, papa will run for many years, but now the mom, sister, and I bring this story for us. This woman, for this abroad here, she called a date one guy. As she date this guy, they date for 2 years. Inside that space of 2 years, I don't blame her because things is bound to happen. Anything where God already said go happen. And I don't see blame her as a woman for keeping this baby after her story, but I can't blame her for her reaction. And I believe say now when they watch me right now will give her the same blame. What it happened be say they say this woman, when she dates a boyfriend for 9 years, for 2 years, sorry, this guy, they were very good, they were good to go, the relationship was going smooth until this very guy, he can't say he not do again when okra don't enter. As he don't jogodo finish, make okra take on. When okra come, he can't say he not carry. He know. Then I say, but now you plant her? He say yes. Why? Because the sister, this very woman, say, according to all the story, they say she don't remove 3 okra within the space of these 2 years for this man. So when the fourth one comes, she can say, Lala, you know, they remove this one. Then the man can say, you not get choice. You will go on your own. I don't need you again. So she can't come out. He can't suffer. They say, okay, le bolikoja, he go away from Paris, France. He really suffered there. Before the okra con they grow gradually before she can go register, do other things. So shorten this story. So he said after she done the leave, when she can born this pikin, now there and problems start from. Now this place can be our own mistake. Yes, I'll call her a mistake. A self-centered. Anything they need to get, you go say, come out. Oh, you done. What's it? You man, I wanna. There's go say, come on, bad head. My mates, they build us, and you make me not build us, and you can't carry your bad luck into your life. If you do anything, go beat him, bo. Now you make him not do this one, and you frustrate him. He be suffering day, you jejeli. When your papa carry useless life, come meet him. As he carry body, come meet him. Now you don't grieve finish, now you take home. Why you not come out? Now you can't make him they suffer. Any small thing, come they give that small 9 years old child too much pains and agony. The emotional trauma was too much for her to bear. On her birthday, that is anytime she they do birthday, this little girl, mother not go celebrate for her. But her mother they celebrate her own birthday every year. So after a long time, he said the little girl according to don't beg the mother tire. Say, what did she do? Not be she by herself choose to follow your hand come. If they sorry, if really you be not want her, but there is nothing which she go do. If you see anything when you go fit do, 9 years old picking, ay, more hero or more rui. He can ask him mother, say, if there is anything we go do for you, when go make you day happy again for your life, tell me if I go do one. Mother go see me, he get at me, go. You know, they know yours, they won't see you. Now, you face with the scene, that be a problem. Now, the girl comes to okay, make sure don't worry, but you know, say it's this small. There is nothing we go feed do, and you know, feed go rent house, you know, where feed live on her own. You can't beg the mother, me, your patience makes she feel rich 15 years. From 15 years, even if you never reach 18, you will maneuver life. Maybe you go to see, get sense past this one. You go feel manage in life. Say mother will just they insult every time they see the woman go they re-nag the small girl, insult her, give her all the bad boys with their life. I papa take born her. When this woman right now, the mother to that little girl, when the child mother they celebrate her 40th birthday, here was the drama. As she called to celebrate her 40th birthday. Oh, our friends, everybody don't gather. And so they do anyhow like slave. They say they maltreat the girl really too much. So everybody don't gather, everybody don't ready. Mother don't care for her. You don't dress her, you know say. So this little girl couldn't bear it anymore. The agony she did pass through was too much. For a young little vibrant girl will get future. The mother ruled the future. So he said, as everybody don't gather, party don't they go home, everybody don't date, the suburb, everywhere don't soft. Now, so this small girl can carry barrel, can carry paper, can drop long notes, wait for your mama, say, mother. He no say this not be the way you expect him, but he won't go to the land beyond where he no go to give you stress again. So your man tell her, say, see her now your problem. And he reason now he no get any way to help herself as a little child. He no get anywhere to help herself. So on this your 40th birthday, the only gifts when he go give you now for you to do what he go make you happy. They say as he drop that note, he can say bye forever. He go always love you. Now be this note when I see on top of this video. When I leave for you, the letter when the small girl write wait for your mama. When I see her, I say, mother, God, it was too traumatized. It was so painful, too painful. When you use that little scale, did go through, God. Why? There are many women when they cry day and night to get one, to get this child. God, go visit those wombs who really need them. All these ones we don't need them, Father Lord Jesus. No, they give them children when they don't feel take care of, when they never need them. Because training up a child is part of you. It's sacrifice. It needs sacrifice and patience. Those things when you want to get, you can still have them. Even if you don't consider get them, more safe, and every beginning they will say, or more area, or more server me, or more selfie, or more wow, more there, more you, but we don't hear many. Oh God, I don't really know. When are they listening? That is how I wasn't really myself. I wasn't really myself, like, trust me. I wasn't. Because as a mother, when you know say life, you cannot create one. When God give you, value it. No matter any circumstances where they come, no matter how. So this small girl can't drop this long note letter for the mother. It said, "Mother, you dey celebrate your birthday. You dey happy with your friends, your family around everybody. You see and say now, it really be the problem when you get. Right from when you born, you never get happiness one day. A 9 years old child. You never one day in a life get happiness. You don't know what you go do to make you happy. He ask you what you go do. You say if you know the sin again, you go happy. See now only your sin her be your problem. So right now she don't have any option than to do this. I am sorry, mother. I still love you despite all the agony you makes me go through according to the message. Say he still love you. So right now she don't go. Give you final goodbye. This is your birthday cake when he give for you your birthday gift. This small girl enter kitchen. He carry una no na kitchen used by self dagger take her safe life. 9 years old. When I see the video, God. 9 years old. He by self shook, give herself RIP. He said now this be the only option when you go take give a mother happy birthday. He take herself life. He give herself RIP to make a mother happy on her mother's 40th birthday, because she never gave this girl a 1 minute happiness in life. That little girl took her life to make her mother happy. Is the mother really happy now? No. People when come, people when they around, when she come, they say, where this small mush, where this small girl, where this bad head as usual, I come, me say, it's a game, but honey, everywhere red. What did happen when you raise them? It was too late. It was too late for this abroad. It was too late. Now the letter, now the mother come, they read. Say he don't finish himself. He they do you any year, but he don't send you this one. People when he come party of 40 years come celebrate, then come help and call ablance come, then they come call bus. As we they talk now, the mother they say kiri kiri. The mother to that 9 years old child, they say kiri kiri now for school. Now who to blame? Will you blame that little innocent child? Or you blame the mother? Or the father when you abandon them? Who you won't blame? I leave the questions to you. As a mother, I beg. No matter any condition where child take on, no child is a mistake. no child that is, you know, that is when you know they important. Nobody that is not important. Everybody is important because as far as you know, if you create a quabble can set it here. So everybody is important individually. Depends on the feed. Everybody is important. So my darling people, I want to leave you now right now with this video, and your comment they very important on the comment section below. Always stay positive in life. Always stay connected. To always stay connected to I'm a Budgies TV, where you go to get all your monge matter as they come at maka. I don't give up to una chaka. All this kind of matter like this, I wanna see them. Who to blame? Who get the blame and who get the fault? Should we give the mother a word now, say she tried to use her ignorance, give her little child RIP, or we go blame the man when he abandoned the both people, or may we blame the little girl when he go give himself RIP? Who are you to blame? Your comment is very important. In case you get story, you get those things where they bother you, when you want me to help you talk, I bet Kara come, I'm a Budgies TV. Now, yeah, before they do it, Liza, we go knock her, we go hit her, we'll give her the right word when you hear your soul. So stay tuned and stay connected to I'm a Budgies TV. So bye for now, guys, and bye-bye.